for the love of you. But if fate should break my stride, then I give you my Vincent to ride.
What does he do next? He goes like this, something. I go, Richard, show me. And he goes, I'll come show you. I'll have to kill you. He goes, Ben. Like that. He goes, Ben. And then he pulled a whip out. Ben. It's like a taskmaster. Come down, come down, Red Molly, cried Sergeant McCrae. For they've taken young James A.D. for armed robbery. Shotgun blast hit his chest, left nothing inside. I come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she came to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. This is the best line. But he smiled to see her cry. Said, I give you my Vincent to ride. Said James, in my opinion, there's nothing better in this world than a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Now Nortons and Indians and Greaves won't do, for they haven't got a soul like a Vincent 52. Then he reached for her hand and he slipped her the keys. He said, I've got no further than use for these. I see angels and aerials in leather and chrome swooping down from heaven to carry me home. Then he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his Vincent to ride. Please don't tell him. We gotta edit this off of there. He's a good teacher, huh? This has been the greatest trip of my life, you guys. When else do you get the master himself to tell you?
If I tell you that, I'll have to kill you.
What a sweetheart. I'm posting that picture I took with him too on Facebook everywhere I can. As far as I'm concerned, he's my best friend. Don't block me like that Trump guy. Hey, I want to thank you guys so much. This has just been